No man's land. Collect something, earn someone's RPG. Okay. I want to do the missions. Get things going. What is this? Fine. Don't know what this is. Have to find somebody. Look how smooth it is. Okay, so this guy's a melee guy, and this is a. They're both melee, but this guy's a. Like a blunt weapon guy. Boom! And. It's stunned. Now it's dead. Okay, so apparently there's a guy behind this box. Could shoot me, but didn't. And we got weapons. Alright, that wasn't really all that. What do you say? Cued in? Clued in? Into the. Okay, so I can't see where I'm going, so I need Overwatch. Ouch. Can I reach him? Yes. Now I'm exposed. Ouch. Chill, 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 chill. What is it? Reflect? What do you call that? Reflex? Wow. How do these guys have Overwatch if I used all their AP ability points? No clue, but there's no glowing boxes. Ouch. Let's have machetes. Oh man, they're just banging, gang banging. They're just duoing. They're pretty calling, they're bowling, bowling, that's not called bowling, it's called. Not called. I can't say bullying because bullying is like harassing, like a big, like an unfair match. This is more like ganging, gang banging. Like sounds bad, but I mean it's only two, so it's not really gang. So what's the proper term? Can't remember. Anyone knows? Kudos. All right, you're welcome, Grant G, whoever you are. Okay, let's get out of here. Maybe I started this wrong. Going back to my camp where I'm a little bit more at peace. like me some. Upgrade it. Upgrade. It says here I have three something, I don't know what. But this one's cool actually. This guy, what's this guy have too? Says cause crossbow level 4, hunter level 4, needed rarity epic. And you can complete 7 missions. I don't even have that character. So I'm gonna go back. I don't have that character. But maybe that's my missions. Anyways. I don't know about those, but I got one free radio call. And I could use some sort of gunner. Manage, I'm just gonna compare and contrast. So we're talking what? How much? I think it's like 83. Anyone here has less than 83? 53. And 50. I really don't see the advantage of a bruiser. What's the advantage of a bruiser? If we're talking 82, right? 82. 82. Level, who knows what. 82, 82. Everybody has 82. 130, 122. Level 1. Oh, we're just gonna skip for now. Alright, so I'm gonna go to missions. Okay, I'm a little lost here. Season 2. I wanna make sure season 2 is the same as this one. Yep, it's the same. Okay, I can do that one. Alright, yeah, definitely want Daryl because he has a nice gun. This guy has high damage, a lot of... A little weird looking, but, you know... I mean, let me think about it. Another guy is just a little bit more, like... Normalish, like, you know... Ish. Do you see the difference? This guy looks like, I don't want to look like an apocalypse, but he looks like a junkie, you know, no offense. Okay, so shooting's actually not a good thing. Apparently. This looks fun. Looks fun. No, I'm just gonna move this guy. Ooh, right here. And then I'm gonna shoot these guys. There's no threat. Good job. Alright. Let's go. What is this? Times 1.25. Who knows? I just think it's normal. Yeah, we want a good shot. We want to get a good shot. So I guess that's how you can move. I see no lootable stuff, so I'll wait. That is lootable stuff. Go ahead and... Oh, he had to go around the wrong way. How do you go around the wrong way? Can I shoot this guy? Yeah, I can totally shoot him. Hey, How he got, how he shot him through that guy is beyond me. Check this loot box. Works for me. But I didn't kill him. Why would you want to kill your own teammate? Don't. Alright, so. Yeah, we could tell them that we're not interested. Perfect, perfect house. No badness. Oh, nothing. Pure cans of food. Oh, cool. Hello there, would you like to review a single play? Sure, but later. Later! Oh, good gracious. Right. Oh, I can't rate you guys. Where's the rating? Yeah, you guys are even gonna make me look for a rating. No. You should take me directly to the typing room. And do a whole chapter. Chapter 2. Alright, chapter 2, let's go. Let's do this. Who doesn't like it to have a nice little rifle? I mean, in case of some kind of emergency. You know what I mean? Talking about 22, right? I'm pretty sure it's legal in most places. I'm saying I don't think you need a license for a 22D. I don't think so. I like how it doesn't ask you to enter. It's like, picture right there. Hey hey. Okay, no idea. Oh no, we don't want you to get attacked. Sure. Boys bring that. Not bad. Alright. You're probably gonna need Overwatch, so. Alright, so it's not that bad. Closest guy, you know what I mean? Hopefully the guy doesn't reach him. Alright guys, just move, move, move. Jeez, why did I have to do that? I don't know, it just seemed smexy. Let's get out of here. Alright, what did I get? Something. Why am I doing this? Because random seems to be pretty random. Even linear is not really giving me any good results. Do I have to? It was so much fun finishing the chapter 2. Fine, I have to. Survivors. His rarity. That's why everybody gets him. What does that mean? Okay, good. I'm guessing Hudson. I don't know, it's not acting like I know. Why do I have to upgrade this thing? No idea, I just want to collect my food, you know what I mean? Who knows, we'll see. We'll do demand, you know, as the demand comes, even though it's probably more advantageous to start first. But at least we'll understand the concept, you know, why it's necessary. Okay, base is empty. Empty woods. Check everything we can. You know what? This guy's the angel, we'll call him. Because let's see if we can hit this guy from here. We cannot. It's okay, we weren't trying to. Alright, can we reach this guy? Yes, you can reach him. No Overwatch, but backup. We call that. Well, we don't call it anything. But we're gonna name it something now. We're gonna name it. Oh, this is backup. But it needs a better name. What does that? Oh, we got your trunk, guys. Jeez, I need some back. I need some backup. Backup needs backup. We don't have any backup, guys. Oh, well, we'll just take some load off you. I guess getting closer to one hurt. Okay, 2 for 1. And we need an Overwatch guy. We get the Overwatch guy, we need the guy right now. Oh man, he's just gonna get. Oh, he's just gonna get. That's horrible. See if we could just try to avenge our friend. That's exactly what we'll do. You know what? I want him to have some sort of defense. And all you can do is stand here, look pretty. Okay. We're totally gonna avenge you, my friend. At least we can do. Okay, so they're playing hard to get. I don't think that could do anything to you. So we'll just go. Alright, some sort of results. Weapon and some sort of armor. And yeah, I guess backup is not the best word, but I guess that's what we're gonna have to go with. Reaching. Anyways, I gotta change this guy. Apparently, if you get hurt, you gotta be switched. You know what? I'm not sexist, but generally, gentleman-wise, you try to keep the ladies out of trouble. Am I right? Okay, apparently, they need gas, so let's go home to camp. See how we can manage to get some, or make some, or buy some, or find some. That would probably be okay. So, buildings, workshop, scavenger. Like a shop around here. Shop. Bundle shop. No, not that kind of shop. Nor that kind of shop. I need gasoline. Okay, it says here. Okay, so it produces gas and interesting. Probably not the best thing to call. What produces gas and stores gas? Maybe like a garage? Fuel pump? It says I need council level 3. And this is council. Upgrade. Complete current building. How much gold do I have? 154. Sure. Okay, to fast forward I need 7 though. I don't know what I need that for, but I got some. Sure, let's go 7. Video tent. Whatever that is. I'll produce any more gas. Yes. Do I have more gas now? I have one gas. And I'm gonna get another gas. Every 10 minutes. Max storage 9. If there is, how many missions? Uh oh, there's some zombies at my door. Excuse me. Oh, how do we do this? You know what? We'll be right back. I mean, we'll be... What is this? Okay, there's a guy attacking my base, my camp. Sorry. Okay, we're back. Die, sorry. Awesome. Are you okay? Die. Alright, now we can worry about what are we gonna do? Mission. And then there was what? They're asking something about my name. No, we don't wanna shop. News. Double XP. Alright, I don't know what this is, but we're gonna go ahead and try it. We're gonna get a lot of rewards. And we only need one gas. Let's go. I have not been following this quest. I don't know what he's talking about, who he's trying to get out, or what in the world he's talking about. It looks like the one I just did a while ago, so we could stun a guy or kill a guy. Whoops. Ouch. I'm going over here. It's not dead. Okay, it's stunned. Man. You know what? Take care of this guy. I'll take care of this one. How many are left? Doesn't matter, so there won't be any left. You guys act like somebody else taking them. You act like... Like you invincible or something. Okay, I don't know what we're looking for, but there's nothing glowing. We're assuming there's nothing there. We're gonna have our overwatch ability. Keep our overwatch ability. Oh man, this is not good. You know what I'm saying. If I go here, he might shoot this guy. He has more health. And thus increase our chances of surviving. Perfect. Now, we're gonna stun him. Man, why did I say that? Jeez, I should have gone straight for that guy. Now my guys are stunned and they're dying. Yep, my guys are totally dead. Stunned. Okay, I'm glad that was critical. Oh, his brains came out. Oh, this was not my plan. Sorry to say. Strange. Anyways, kind of proves my point how that guy was talking all that smack. But hey, I'm just saying. No gas. Alright, man, I guess we'll have to call it a file. We'll call it a file in our campaign. We don't want to leave without seeing who we might get, right? Get a slot, 7 out of 7, 3, groups of 3. I don't have that kind of money right now. I already have a swordsman, we'll call him, because we don't want to call him cheap. Alright. I guess that's everything. Claim, sure, I'll claim that. Reward, 1 medal and 20, who knows what that is, but we'll claim. A rate, 2 radio calls and a medal, sure. Okay, I think that's all we can claim. Oops. There's one more thing. Sure. No, not right now. Buildings, 5. I can build 5 buildings. Torch supplies. Torch shop. Why don't we upgrade this already? Oh, yeah, upgrade to level 5. Sure, let's upgrade. Not doing anything else without time. And train somebody. I'm gonna train this guy because I feel like he is. Well, I just like his weapons. Oh man, training ground level 2. Do I need it for somebody with level 1? No, I don't actually. This guy, I don't like his appearance, but I mean, he has the most stats. He's gonna help me out, right? I mean, supposedly. Alright, so we'll be back. Now that we have all that saved, we'll check our progress. Alright, guys.